Striped marlin are billfish that are widely distributed in the open ocean in the tropical and temperate waters of the Indo-Pacific. They are usually found in water less than 400 feet deep, but they have been known to occur as deep as 1,800 feet. They are highly migratory. They are rarely seen in coastal waters, except where sharp drop-offs into deeper water occur. Their tall dorsal fin has a triangular peak at the front. Their teeth are small. Their upper jaw protrudes out to form a spear. Their long and compressed body is dark blue-black on the top and fades to a silvery white below. Their body is densely covered by small, embedded scales. Striped marlin have about 15 rows of blue-colored stripes. The stripes may stand out or be barely visible. Striped marlin spend more than half of their time in the upper 30 feet of the water column. They tend to be in more shallow depths at night than during the day. Striped marlin are mostly solitary, but they form small schools by size during the spawning season, and they are also known to feed cooperatively on schooling prey. They are apex predators and opportunistic feeders. They are known to feed on a wide variety of fish, crustaceans, and squid. Striped marlin reach reproductive maturity at about 2 to 3 years of age. Males mature earlier than females. Spawning occurs in the summer. Striped marlin are multiple batch spawners, with females releasing eggs every few days. Females can produce up to about 120 million eggs per spawning season. Adults can grow to 14 feet long and live around 10 years. Striped marlin are fished commercially and recreationally in many areas of their range. They are commonly taken as bycatch by the pelagic longline fisheries that target tuna. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.